Last month, we painted our interior doors and trim, and this is what we left behind. There are many ways to paint wall edges, but here's what worked best for me, starting with my new favorite paint and pour hack. I used frog tape and then caulked a thin line, wiping it smooth with a wet wipe, then immediately painting over it with a foam art brush to dab in the paint. I removed the tape as soon as I was done painting, and there you go, much better.